He's doing his weekly court mandated sex ed.